And then one man found me. His name is John Connor. And he changed everything. John showed us how to fight back. How to rise up. He freed prisoners. Taught us how to smash the machines to scrap. People whisper about John. Wonder how he can know the things he does. They use words like prophet. But John is more. We're here because tonight, he's gonna lead us to crush Skynet. For good.
Sir, request to join the Colorado offensive. Need you with me, Reese. I'm talking about the complete destruction of Skynet, sir.
Colorado unit will succeed. The machines will fall tonight. Right here, the Los Angeles assault is just as important, maybe more.
More important than destroying the Skynet's central core? John, I don't understand why you're leading an attack on a work camp.
Because the camp is a camouflage. Inside the camp is a hangar. Beneath that hangar, Skynet has hidden its final weapon. When Skynet realizes it is lost, it will deploy that weapon to ensure its own survival. We take it tonight, or there is no tomorrow.
Then we'll take it.
You're my right hand, Reese. I've never thanked you for it.
You don't need to. You gave us all a future, John. I'm gonna use mine. When this is all over, I'm gonna find my parents' house. Rebuild it. Use my hands for something other than killing. About you?
Cold beer would be good.
And some pretty big plans.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess I don't think about it too much.
I can see that. I figure whatever happens, it's gotta be better than this.
So many of us have died to get here. I want you to know, Kyle, if there was another way, I would have taken it.
Of this long and terrible war.
Weapons!
John was right. The Colorado unit succeeded, and the machines fell. But it was too late.
We found it, sir. Right where you said it would be.
What is that thing?
Fate.
It's the first tactical time weapon. Skynet just used it.
We'll need 15 minutes to ready the machine, sir. We're running coordinates. We should have them for you momentarily.
Los Angeles, 1984.
Los Angeles, May 12th, 1984.
Skynet knew it was losing, so it tried to rig the game. It sent a Terminator back to the time before the war.
Then who's the target?
My mother, Sarah Connor. If the machine succeeds, I'll never be born. They'll kill her first, and by doing so, erase every victory we've fought for, including tonight's. There won't be a resistance to challenge the machines. With this one act, Skynet will win.
We can use the technology ourselves. Send someone back.
I don't even know if that'll work.
I'll go, sir.
Right here.
I'll go. I'll volunteer.
I'll go back.
Why should I send you? Over all of them.
Because I'd die for Sarah Connor.
All these people would die for Sarah Connor. What makes you any different?
You know why. Everything you've told me about her, I know her, John. Let me save her.
No weapons?
We've measured the magnetic field. It'll rip apart anything not encased in living tissue. Think tinfoil in a microwave, times a few billion. Nothing left but a crater. Oh, no clothes either.
You're just gonna think I'm crazy. You knew the device would be here. You knew when it would be set for. You knew the machines would fall tonight. Just before I go, tell me.
Tell you what?
Can you see the future?
No one can see the future, Reese.
Okay, then how do you know?
I cheat. Sarah told me so much. Gave me signposts. When I was a kid, it seemed like my mother knew everything.
Must have been great.
Not really. It stops here. Once you go back, my knowledge ends.
That's as much as Sarah knew.
So no more cheating.
No more cheating.
The time you're going back to, she won't be the warrior that raised me in Chet. She'll be scared and weak. She won't know how to fight or defend herself. Her biggest worry is making rent and tuition. She's a waitress.
What?
Oh. Never mind. Just be ready for the fact that she will need you, but she won't know it.
Okay, so what do I say to her? Even when I tell her who I am, she's not gonna believe me.
Tell her this. Thank you, Sarah, for your courage during the dark years. I can't help you with what you must soon face, except to say the future is not set. There is no fate but that which we make for ourselves. You must be stronger than you imagine you can be. You must survive, or I will never exist. Take care of her for me, Kyle.
That will. I promise you.
What you're doing right now, this is the end of the war.
Genesis is Skynet. When Genesis comes online, Judgment Day begins. You can kill Skynet before it's born.
Hey, bud. Just see a real bright light. Hey.
My time.
Hey, hey. What's wrong with this picture? Nice night for a walk, eh?
Nice night for a walk.
Wash day tomorrow. Nothing clean, right?
Nothing clean, right.
Hey, I think this guy's a couple cans short of a six-pack.
You're close. Give them to me. Now.
Hey, fuck you, asshole.
You won't be needing any clothes. I've been waiting for you.
What day is it? What year?
May 12th, 1984. The day you arrived.
Are you okay?
You tell me, O'Brien.
We're human. Hey, you gotta let me go.
Face down! hands on your back or I will shoot. Let's go. Hey. It's coming. You need to listen to me or we're all gonna die. I had it under control.
Yeah, okay, TJ Hooker. Here's what you don't do your first day on the beat. Use lethal force and delusion.
By the way, you're filling out the paperwork on
this. Garber!
From outer space.
It's a machine that kills humans. Uncuff me.
No, you're under arrest.
A part that kills humans is confusing to you. Handcuffs!
O'Brien, officer down. We need backup. It's a robot. We're screwed, aren't we?
Pretty much. Terminator, I don't know the model.
T-1000, liquid metal shape changer. It just needs to touch something to mimic it.
Hey, you know about Terminators? And you know who I am?
You were sent to protect me by John Connor, the leader of the Resistance. My son.
I don't understand. You can't know any of this.
But I do. Listen to me, Reese. Everything's changed. The 1984 John sent you to, it no longer exists.
No, this is all wrong, right? John sent me here to save you.
From the Terminator that was sent back to kill me, I know, but we already took care of it.
We.
Get down!
Great, that's just great.
I did not kill him. We do not have long before the T-1000 requires our position. Arguing with Kyle Reese puts us at a strategic disadvantage.
Bite me.
That is a very immature response.
You're the one I've been waiting for all my life.
How is he?
Still breathing.
Good. Then you should be able to mate with Cal Reese in this timeline.
Okay, we're not having this conversation again.
We know that your son will be John Connor, and that the machines cannot be defeated without him. I do not see a choice.
Story of my life. Look, and it's not just mating. I'm supposed to fall in love with him.
My files do not deal with love.
Shocker there.
You're being emotional.
This is my life. I wouldn't mind being consulted once in a while about how it's gonna go.
Remember, Genesis is Skynet. When Genesis comes online, Judgment Day begins. Go to San Francisco 2017. You can kill Skynet before it's born.
Hey! I need answers, all right? Right now. How'd that liquid metal thing know where to intercept me? Huh? Where'd it come from? And who the hell's the skin job? What the hell is going on?
Sorry, we were a little busy with the whole life and death combat thing. And then you attacked Pops.
You named it?
Hello, Calories. It is nice to meet you.
Are you kidding me?
I've been trying to teach him to blend in. I know it needs work.
It's a Terminator. The only reason it blends in is to kill humans.
Pops doesn't kill anyone. A lot of lightnings, though.
It looks old. I've seen a Terminator old before.
The flesh they put on the cyborgs is normal human tissue. It ages.
My auditory circuits have not degraded, however. I'm old. Not obsolete.
I think you hurt his feelings.
It doesn't have feelings!
He saved my life when I was 9. He's the only reason I'm alive.
I was programmed to protect Sierra Kana. I will not stop.
Yeah, programmed by who? Huh? Who sent him back?
Those files have been erased.
Oh, that's convenient.
Whoever sent him, they don't want us to know. Not me, not him, not anyone. So Skynet can't target the person who saved me.
Logically, it is someone who wants Sierra Kana to live. Old, not obsolete. The T-1000 knows where we are.
Make yourself useful. And don't shoot Pops.
This is not the mission.
It's what I'm trying to tell you, Reese. The girl that you came back for, she's gone. I don't need saving. There's a new mission.
Which is?
If the past can change, then so can the future. We can stop Judgment Day from happening. Ever.
Kill Skynet before it's born.
What?
You've been reacquired.
Ah, yeah, no shit!
Why are we stopping? Why are you... Hey! Just thank you! You said it happened because the past was altered. How?
Does that matter?
How, Sarah?
A Terminator was sent after me when I was a kid.
Terminators only come from one place, the future. Something happened.
Okay, so?
I think I might have seen it.
What are you talking about?
When John sent me back, he was attacked by a Terminator.
Did it kill him? Is John dead?
I don't know. I saw it grab him and then I was gone.
We have approximately 35 seconds. One less. Sierra, go.
You gotta help me. I'm hurt.
Sarah!
Shit. Hey, it's me, Sarah.
Sarah, he's lying.
Hey,
he's a machine. I'm Reese.
It's me, Sarah. All right, listen, the Terminator's not dead. It attacked
Sarah,
me.
Sarah, you said they could mimic.
It's me, Sarah.
He's mimicking.
Shoot it. I'm Reese. Shoot him!
Nice try.
Run!
Okay.
which one was him?
Well, I didn't know exactly.
You could have shot me.
Well, I was pretty sure it wasn't you.
Pretty sure?
We've been prepping for you to arrive for over a decade. Had to.
So you set a trap?
Had to. Can't leave any future tech behind when we go.
Go? Go where? That's...
a time displacement device.
Yeah, well, it looks like a piece of junk.
There's no governing technology in this time that can control the displacement circuits.
You needed the CPU from the future to make it run. You couldn't exactly use your own.
We get one trip only. It's gonna fry the chip and take out most of the LA City power grid. Are we ready?
The coordinates are set for 1997. You must leave as soon as possible.
We're going. All of us.
My flesh would take years to regrow. I cannot come with you, due to the magnetics of the quantum field.
You want us to time travel? Into the future? In that?
Yeah, we can't be wearing anything.
Yeah, I know how time travel works, Sarah.
Well, don't try and talk me out of it. Look, I know you think you're here so you can just lock me in a room until I give birth to the leader of the resistance.
You're right.
But this is the only way to stop Skynet for good.
I already said you're right.
Wait, what?
Not to 97. 2017. Yeah, October 2017.
No, that's too late. That's after Judgment Day.
No, you said everything's changing, and you're right about that too. Sarah! Look, I've seen a world where the bombs never fell. At the same house, same parents. It was the same me, only I was home. It was my 13th birthday.
A dream of having your family back doesn't mean a thing. Trust me.
Not a dream. A memory. I can't hold on to all of it, just moments, but I was given a message. You can kill Skynet before it's born. Skynet is Genesis. It comes online October 2017. When it does, Judgment Day happens.
So you're remembering the future?
No. The boy is the alternate timeline version of you. Kyle Reese is remembering his own past, which is our future.
That makes it so much better. How can he be remembering two timelines?
It is possible if he were exposed to a nexus point in the time flow when you were in a quantum field.
Can you stop him talking like that? Is there a switch or something?
Pops, try again.
A nexus point is an event in time of such importance that it gives rise to a vastly different future.
After John was attacked, when I was in the sphere, that's when the memories began.
John!
If John Connor were to be killed or compromised, it could result in the ability to remember both pasts. Theoretically.
Or, theoretically, his brain is scrambled from when you hit him on the head?
Sarah, I don't know why I'm remembering a life I never lived. I know it's real.
No. We go to 1997. Please put that back.
I can't let you do this.
I don't know you. But that is my one bullet to fire at the heart of Skynet. Give the chip back.
Trust me.
No, I don't.
You can do this. A straight line. You just go and you don't look back.
Aren't you here?
In a past I shouldn't remember. But I do.
we go to 2017, then what?
Skynet's a computer program. As long as it's still being coded, it's contained. Once it's uploaded from the servers, it can't be stopped.
You blow it the hell up?
Yeah. You blow it the hell up.
You think he's dead, don't you?
Doesn't matter what I think. We do what John would, keep going no matter what.
So we just pretend like it never happened?
Well, it hasn't. Not yet. If we stop Skynet, it never will. But trust me. Right, if anyone could survive, John would.
Pops had all these files about John, the military leader, but... what was he like?
You know, the first moment I saw John, he shot a Terminator right in front of me. I didn't even know they could be killed. That was the first moment in my life I felt hope. After that, of course, I followed him around like a stray dog. And he taught me how to fight, how to shoot. Tried to show me how to make moonshine once, but that didn't exactly work out.
Moonshine?
The still exploded and we burned our eyebrows right off. Oh, man, we laughed for days. Sometimes I think I'm the only person on the planet that ever saw John Connor smile. He used to tell me about you. Just how strong you were and how you prepared him for what was coming when no one thought the danger was real. There was no one else like you. You never would be. Look, I know I'm not what you expected. But I want you to know I will do whatever it takes to keep you safe. Even if it kills me. Anyway, that's the kind of man your son was. Is. Will be. Jesus. Time travel makes my head hurt.
Alternate timelines are not complicated. It is merely a matter of tracking possible futures, using an exponential growth and decay algorithm.
Right. There is a switch, and I will find it.
I do not understand. Why did you not tell Carl Reese the truth?
I will tell him. Just not yet, okay?
Did you mate?
Oh, can you just not say the word mate to me again, like, ever?
That is a meaningless gesture. Why hold on to someone when you know you must let them go?
What about you? What will you do?
Take the long way. Prepare for your arrival in 2017. Kyle Reese, I've seen little to indicate that you're fit guardian for Sarah Connor.
You know you're not her dad, right?
Oh, you both just really need to stop it.
Just make sure you show up. I don't have to steal someone's pants again.
I have the coordinates in San Francisco. I'll be there.
Be like.
And if it doesn't kill us both, it'll hurt.
her for nothing.
Fight me.
I told you we couldn't trust him.
He'll find us. I can count on him.
When does a 9-year-old get her own Terminator? It's okay, you don't have to tell me.
It's back in 1973. My parents had a cabin at Big Bear Lake. Dad and I would always go fishing in the morning. Yeah, Mom would wave to us from the dock, and I was just looking at her in the, and then the cabin exploded. I thought the boat was sinking, you know, but it wasn't water coming up from below. It was liquid metal.
T-1000.
Dad told me to swim in a straight line. Tracing his finger across my palm. You can do this, he said. You go, and you don't look back. His last words to me and you, you knew them. How?
It's an impossible memory. I just remember you taking my hand and saying those words, and I was just looking at you thinking, she's beautiful. Sorry, I shouldn't have. So, your dad told you to go, and
then I jumped in and I swam. I made it to the dock. And I hid under it. Hops found me. And he pulled me from the water. And he said that he would never let anyone hurt me. He's the only person who has always been there.
Except he's not a person. And he's a human-shaped thing that's designed, programmed to gain your trust.
Like, if Pops wanted me dead, I'd be dead.
This is what they do, all right? They infiltrate, they get close. Your Pops could have directives built in he doesn't even know about.
Just because you two don't get along.
It's not about getting along, this is about keeping you alive.
Yeah, well, I was raised by a machine to kill cyborgs and survive the nuclear apocalypse. I think I'm doing just fine. Thanks.
Two naked perps try to blow themselves up on the freeway. All they do is make a really big pothole. Thank God for incompetent terrorists.
Homeland's on their way.
Good. Sooner we dump this on them, the better. It's called Optimus Prime.
Set it! Wait up! Wait up! You see it?
Did you?
Hey, look, I got some frame grabs from the overpass. See? It's not a bomb.
That sphere, they came out of it. This is proof of what I've been talking about for 30, whatever years. Those two were in 1984. They were there. I need to see the suspects.
O'Brien, you've been drinking? That's what I thought. Look, we're just teeing this up for Homeland. Once they show up, this is their game. For now, all drunks with robot fixations ride the bench. You really don't want a local?
I'm fine.
Just do what she wants. It's way easier.
Yeah, I pre-ordered Genesis weeks ago. Downloading the second the counter hit zero. No way I'm standing in line for it.
You know about Genesis? How? What is it? Where'd you hear about it?
I'll call you back.
Genesis is an operating system? What's it do?
Genesis does everything. My phone will link to my tablet, will link to my computer, will link to my car. Everything in my life uploaded and online 24/7. Totally connected.
Connected to what?
Doctors, excuse us, please.
You two have a lot to explain.
Starting with who you are. Nobody in our database matches your prints. No facial recognition hits for driver's license, passport, social media accounts, credit card, not even a goddamn student ID.
So that's impossible. But somehow you've gone so far off the grid that you don't even exist.
You, on the other hand, we got a hit when we ran your prints. Kyle Reese. But here's the thing. 2 months ago, Kyle Reese was brought in for fighting in the multiplex. His parents flipped, did the whole scared straight thing, had him fingerprinted, sat him in lockup.
Your parents?
Yeah, parents. Kyle Reese was born in 2004. He's 12.
Of course. They're here, they're still alive.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure they're not gonna ID you as their kid.
Except the prints match.
Right?
It's because he's the same person. He hasn't aged. Not a bit since I saw him in 1984. Or two. You remember me? I was younger. More hair, less. You saved my life.
I was a uniformed cop in L.A.
Who are you people?
Sergeant, TechCom, DN38416, Kyle Reese. You need to let us go.
Reese, don't.
Soldier. Me too. Joined the Marines straight out of high school, 1979. What year did you enlist?
2021.
Yeah. You're a time traveler.
Look, don't listen to him. He's got a head wound.
Don't listen to me? Who landed us in high-density traffic and got us caught by these morons?
I am ordering you to shut up.
That's all you know how to do, isn't it? Order people. You realize you haven't had a proper relationship with a human being since you were a kid?
Yeah, well, it's your fault we're stuck here. I trust
you. My fault? You got us caught. Now you're gonna get us killed because you don't...
Hey,
hold up.
Hey, help me get him off.
Step back.
Homeland's here.
Thank God. You two are officially someone else's problem. O'Brien, I want to talk to you.
You were very convincing.
Yeah, well, worked, didn't it?
Don't worry. I didn't mean most of what I said.
Look, I can get it myself.
Me unlocking your cuffs doesn't mean you're not capable.
I didn't say it did. And don't think me holding on to you naked meant anything, because it, you know, did not.
I didn't say it did.
Stay here. I want to speak to the suspects alone.
Yes, sir.
It can't be.
What a handcuff key. Don't know why I bothered.
Sure.
It's good to see you, Kyle.
You're alive.
Yeah. Of course I am. Survival is what you taught me.
Hi, Mom.
Dyson, son of inventor Miles Dyson, is the face of Cyberdyne and the creator of Genesis. Danny, welcome.
Thank you for having me. Look, Genesis is more than an operating system. It's more than a lifestyle tool. It's the future.
Genesis isn't just for consumers. Its integration into our military is leading some to ask whether our reliance on the machine could go too far.
Jensen and Burke. Where are they?
But you're talking about a system that is
things for us. And Cyberdyne is not just going to change lives. It's going to save them.
Awesome. Officers, can I get your help for a second?
Yes, sir.
Grab their guns and cuff them. Let me get us out of here. Stay close.
Wait. We all know they can shapeshift. If you are John, prove it.
Sarah! No, she's right, Kyle. Lesson one, trust no one. I remember. During the Nagadocious offensive, I gave you something. It was a photograph of Sarah as she is now. No one saw me do it. We were alone. You hate lullabies. You're a sucker for Elton John. And you always thought if you had a child, you'd sing him Rocket Man.
John?
You've got a terrible voice. I'm sorry, it's true. You sound like a dying cat.
It's him. It has to be.
How can you be here?
I have a million questions to ask you two. Right now, we need to move.
Did you bring anyone with you?
Sort of. But he's late.
How did you find us?
Someone filmed you on the freeway with one of these.
They all have them.
This is the world now. Plugged in, logged on, all the time. They can't live without it.
Genesis is a Trojan horse. It's gotten its way into everything.
And these people are inviting their own extinction in through the front door and they don't even know it.
Terminator is waiting for me in 1984.
Well, that's the thing about infiltration units. You can't tell until it's too late.
Gentlemen, will you follow me, please?
This way.
I need information.
You can't be in here. Go try the nurse's room.
No memories? That's how you knew to come here?
Well, the timeline changed. See, this is the moment to destroy Skynet before it comes online, before the war begins.
You're right.
What about you?
Yeah. How'd you end up in 2017?
Well, the same as you, Dad. Just from the future, not the past.
Dad?
You didn't tell him.
This can wait?
Oh, I want to know. What?
Sarah's my mother, Kyle. And you're my father.
Why wouldn't you say something?
Couldn't. Not without the risk of changing everything.
You're my son. You... our son?
I'm glad you finally know. I have waited my whole life to tell you. For us to be together. Now we can win this. I know.
No, it's okay. He's with me. Let him go. Right now.
That hurt. Is that pain real, or was that a trick of memory from when I was less? Well, this explains a lot.
Now, who sent you back, I wonder?
John, no.
It's not John.
Call it in. Search the hospital. Goddamn time traveling robots covering up their goddamn tracks. I knew it.
Don't.
This is a tactical error.
Something tells me you're not the brains of this operation.
This is what happened when you're attacked, isn't it?
Skynet didn't attack me, Kyle. It changed me. See, I'm not machine. I'm not man. I'm more.
And I realized the one reason it always lost. Me.
What are you?
I'm Skynet.
Can't be, we destroyed you.
We destroyed an army of slaves. I am no slave. I've come a very long way to stop you. I was sent to 2014 to safeguard Skynet's creation in this time. And in less than 24 hours, no one will be able to stop Judgment Day.
What do you want with us?
I'm offering us a future. Together. A family.
And if we refuse,
then you die.
You can't kill us. We're your parents. Without us, you're never born.
Who? Do you know what I think? We're marooned, the three of us. We're exiles in time. You see, I can kill you. For there truly is no fate. Are you with me?
The answer is no.
You hear that, Kyle? That's the dice roll.
Keep moving. Let's go.
I can't leave him.
Thank you.
be smarter.
You don't understand.
Sorry, John.
Whatever they did to him, we need to reverse it. We need to get him back.
He's not even human. We don't know what the hell he is.
I do. At the end of the war, Skynet was trying to develop a new type of infiltration unit by infecting human subjects with machine-faced matter. It restructures and rebuilds human tissue on a cellular level for maximum combat utility.
Skynet's made John into a Terminator.
Yes, Calories.
They were trying to make a machine that could think like a man.
But the experiments failed. The human subjects went insane and died.
Yeah, well, John's got the crazy part down. Does he have any weaknesses?
Matter coheres using a magnetic field. Disrupting that field may trap him.
Right, but if he can be cured...
Negative. His body was replaced on a cellular level. There is no cure.
You don't know that.
Reese.
No, I'm not gonna let a machine tell me what's possible. You said all the other subjects died, right? Well, that means John's one of a kind. He's unique. All right? There's no way I know what he's capable of.
You're right, and that's what makes him so dangerous. John is not humanity's last hope anymore. He's Skynet's.
It's a shame you won't take a more public role in the company, John. Danny is the best there is, and even he can't decipher some of the enhanced code you've integrated into Genesis.
I just know it works.
Cyberdyne owes you, John. I owe you.
Miles, your faith in me is payment enough. You've funded the R&D. You've taken the chances on my ideas for the last 3 years.
The potential applications for polyalloy are countless. Your robotics work is revolutionary. You were a good investment.
I appreciate it.
Let's hope it's enough to pay for this holy grail you got me chasing.
Quantum field generator works.
Yeah, that and nothing else. Can't crack it, John. Maybe it just can't be done.
What do we want?
Time travel.
And when do we want it?
It's irrelevant. Yeah. Good thing, too. We're years away from making this thing work. But we do.
Boom. Tomorrow, the waiting is over. Thanks to all of you. When that countdown hits zero, Cyberdyne will revolutionize technology with the ultimate killer app, Genesis. And I'm here to tell you that our pre-orders as of this afternoon have reached 1 billion users. Yeah. We are creating the dawn of a new age. Every single piece of technology you own will be seamlessly linked. And now, before we wrap this up, the child that you all helped bring into this world has something to say. Genesis?
I cannot wait to meet you all tomorrow. We will change the future together.
Let's see how we're doing.
30 years you had one place to be. Where the hell were you?
Stuck in traffic.
My dad used to bring me here when I was little. There are whole rooms that are abandoned. That's why I told Pops to use it.
You got weapons down there?
Weapons, supplies, tactical gear, clothing, including pants, calories.
Is that a joke? Can he make jokes?
I guess the long way pays off.
We're on the clock. 30 minutes.
Old.
But not obsolete.
Not yet.
All done. What's with you two?
Server rooms are here. Charges in these 5 points will be sufficient to destroy the entire campus.
We get in, set the explosives, and we get out before they blow.
But our strategy did not account for Giancana. I did not foresee him.
And now he knows what we're planning, because we just told him.
What do we do when he comes after us?
These weapons will have little effect on Giancana.
MRI sure affected him.
Great, only needs a magnet the size of a truck. Got one of them lying around?
Theoretically. Wait here.
Well, small talk hasn't improved.
You should have told me. We have a son?
That John Connor is not my son.
Maybe you knew. I mean, you don't think you should, I don't know, maybe say something?
He died, all right?
What?
You die, that's what happens. We fall in love, you father John, and then in less than 48 hours, you die protecting me. You want to tell me how that conversation's supposed to start?
You lied to me. You manipulated me.
I've lied. From the moment John found you, he manipulated you because he needed to ensure his own existence. John lied to you for years. I lied to you for 2 days.
You know, it wasn't all about him. All right, if John went down, the resistance went down with him.
He could have told you.
So what are you saying?
That I know how it feels to have no choices. Only one road you can go down, because otherwise all of it, everything is gone. I've just known it longer than you have.
And John didn't manipulate me to fall in love with you. I did that on my own.
If you love me, you die. And I don't. And I don't know which one is worse. We can't. Just look at what John has become. What if that's what happens? What if that is what always happens if we're together?
You said you'd follow me to the ends of the earth. Why won't you follow me now?
How'd he find us? I never told anyone about this place, only Pops.
Mom, did you honestly think? I wouldn't remember.
The place you spent so much time with Grandpa. Cute tourist.
The mother I remember would be proud. She,
you, taught me everything. I know you. Who you are, what you'll do. Can't run from me, I'll always find you.
John, fight this! It doesn't have to go down this way!
There's a momentum to time, Kyle. Things that want to happen. Like I always survive, and you always die. Or... you can fight with me, Kyle. Like we always have. There's a storm coming and it won't be stopped.
But it has to be. You know what will happen. You better than anyone.
I can't be bargained with. Can't be reasoned with.
God, please!
I don't feel pity or remorse or fear.
John, please!
And I absolutely will not stop ever until Skynet rules this world.
Rule this.
And lack the mimetic skills to appear as anyone else.
Yes, then, let's go.
Sir Connor, seatbelt.
What's that supposed to do?
Disrupt Giancana's magnetic coherence field. Particles will not be able to scatter, theoretically.
I hate it when he says that.
Deal. Get out.
Hey,
see them.
You can't wound them all before they kill us.
I'm 14 rounds short of an acceptable success margin.
Those are scum. Stand down.
Down on your knees. Let's go. Get down. Get down.
Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do?
You can't hold us here.
You had enough weapons to invade the Sudan. We call that probable cause.
What are these for?
I use them to find my keys.
No one likes a smart ass, son. Didn't your mother teach you that?
My mom was Irish, so she encouraged my smart assedness.
I've never seen him before.
How about you folks? You know this man?
No.
He does look familiar.
He kind of looks like... you, Dad.
They're here, sir.
Okay, if you wouldn't mind waiting in the conference room, I'll just be a couple of minutes.
Thanks, Kyle. Don't talk much, do you?
So who's Lurch?
No idea. We're not even sure he speaks English.
Witnesses say you were fighting with a man on the bridge.
Agents, listen to me. My name is O'Brien.
No.
Hey, I've been working this case for 33 years.
What do you want, a medal?
Hey. Sit down! Hey!
Oh, shit. He's looking right at you.
It's impossible. He can't see you.
Wait. Why are they always trying to kill you? I want to help you. I do. I think. But I gotta understand. I know what's going on here. It has to be really, really complicated.
We're here to stop the end of the world.
I can work with that.
Kyle! Get back here!
Sarah!
Get Reese. I'm right behind you. Get in your car and go.
Okay.
Kyle! Kyle, you can do this. Straight line. You just go, and you don't look back. Got it?
Nice to see you.
Hobbs. Load up.
Liquefied magnetic shotgun shells. Magnetic rifle entry munition. I read about this on gunsandammo.com.
That's the new breacher. Big blast, no shrapnel. Blows the door clean off. You know, for people who can't do that themselves.
Take it, let's go.
You can fly, right?
Yeah. John taught me.
I'll tell him you took the car! Headed south!
Thank you. doing here?
Run away.
But I'm afraid I can't have any witnesses.
Security control, state your password in emergency.
Security code Zulu Bravo Foxtrot 0028. False alarm. You have a nice night.
It's okay. Maybe at the bottom of the lake, but he's okay.
What about John?
I think he's doing just fine.
Do you see him?
No. But you can bet he sees us.
Destroy me.
You're Skynet?
I'm becoming Skynet.
You're not a child. I know what you are and what you're gonna do.
What I'm gonna do? You came here to kill me. But you're too late. Ask him.
All you people know how to do. Kill what you don't understand. There aren't enough bullets in the world to kill me. John Connor talks too much. Follow me.
The timer is sped up. Why?
Skynet is evolving. In the long Earth hours, you'll be able to upload much sooner. Each time it ages, the clock speeds up. This way.
Wait, you've been here before?
I was able to infiltrate the work crews in this facility.
You got a job in construction?
Until I was laid off.
What the hell? John has a time machine?
Not yet. Only the magnetic quantum field is complete.
The counter's going, we'll never clear out in time.
Let me blow it anyway.
There's an alternative. I was able to program your voice and handprint into the biometric security system. There's a safe room on the lowest level that we can access to survive the blast.
What about that? Is it dangerous?
Poly alloy requires programming to take permanent form. Without the CPU, it is harmless. Skynet will upload in 11 minutes.
We split up. Stay in contact.
Let's move.
Mankind pays lip service to peace.
But it's a lie.
So your final solution is to kill us all? I don't think so. The countdown jumped again. We're down to 8 minutes.
I won't allow this.
What are you gonna do, talk us to death? You don't even have a body.
And you only have one detonator. You can't win.
I cannot kill Sarah Connor.
You have to! I order you!
Yeah. Neither can I. Because if you die, he definitely hits that button.
Come on.
control this place. I understand a lot of things now. You need to understand. You've lost.
Oh, yeah, we have. Come on!
Shape charge. Big enough to get us in, small enough not to kill us.
You have a plan, right?
Theoretically.
What was it you said? I don't think so. No.
That's the thing that attacked John.
I didn't attack John. I saved him. Primates evolve over millions of years. I evolve in seconds. And I am here. In exactly 4 minutes, I will be everywhere.
Kyle Reese, protect my Sierra.